January the 7th and the regular session minutes of January the 8th. If you would, please view those minutes if you have not already done so. Any additions or deletions or corrections that needs to be made, please see this through so that those can be taken care of. Again,